1937, off the South Pole. The submarine HMS Victoria has picked up two mysterious crates, as well as a young Norwegian explorer, Bjørn Hamsun. Unfortunately, the commando unit carrying out the Polaris operation was unable to save Bjørn's father, Peter. He would always remain a prisoner of an ultra-secret base.
Operation Polaris completed. Two crates on board. Bjørn Hamsun recovered. Mental state critical. Lieutenant O'Leary reported missing. Returning to the base.
Are the two crates still covered with ice?
Affirmative.
Keep an eye on Hamsun. He knows more. Do you?
Loud and clear. Over and out. Lieutenant Ryan, given Lieutenant O'Leary's demise, you are now second in command on board the Victoria.
Talk to the captain. I'm the pilot.
Do you think Hamsun will pull through?
We should do our utmost to ensure that the scientific community does not lose its most brilliant anthropologist.
Vessel on the surface, Captain.
Seven-degree tilt. Climb to within 20 feet. They've tracked us. Dive!
Aye, aye, Captain.
Declare a state of red alert. Damage report, Driscoll.
They've hit the stern, Captain.
The hold, Lieutenant. Follow me. Jones!
Are going to melt the ice covering the crates.